Can I get you something? Bye.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
Alrighty. Here we go. What's up, everybody? Good morning. Good morning. Alright, let me just place them. This I'm supposed to spawn in. Oh. Alright, let me get my sub out.
Okay, the networks are down, the equipment is ready, and we...
Alrighty.
Ah, there you are, Captain.
Alrighty, let's go.
I have ever had the pleasure of coordinating.
Yesterday I did this and it actually locked me up. I've got a bit of a cold today, so my kids were sick the last couple days. I think I caught their little cold. Kitty, that's my pretty willow pillow. I love you, princess. You good girl. You good kitty. Mommy gotta give you a bath. You're a little stinky. Yeah, you're a little stinky. She's 22 years old, and she's getting to the point where I don't think she can take care of herself. She's not cleaning herself properly. You should say sorry. Well, they shouldn't have the green thing open if you can't go to it. No? Whatever. Whatever. So I can't tell who's watching and who's not. Who's on? Nobody wants to see anything. Just say hello. My chat's on. Hello, 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 hello. Okay, it's on. Alright, we're going off to the Cayo Perico. We gotta do our setups. We gotta find out what our prime objectives and our secondary targets are. Maybe we'll find some cutting powder to put in the water, or some guard clothing or something like that. That'll help us if we decide to do something a little bit different than we normally do. Turn here. All right, here we go. Whoa! I'm looking. I'm trying to look at this other switcher that I like. He's got, like, such a cool chair. He's got, like, a green screen behind him. And he just looks so cool. His name is Grimace. He's got, like, 1,500 people watching them right now. Pretty amazing. I don't know how they get so many people watching them, you know? How do people see them? Oh, I'm smoking. Uh-oh. Why did I start smoking? Because when I ran into the hill. Oh, well. Hopefully we can make it there. Even when we're smoking. I like his banner, man. That looks cool. I hope we make it. We're smoking. We're a smoker. Oh God, now I'm starting to catch on fire here. Will we make it? I don't know. We're limping, man. We might just blow up in the air. I think I'm going down. I'm trying to get it as far up as I can. Because I think I'm going to lose altitude in a minute. Yep. Yep, I'm going down, man. Oh, shit. We're going down, man. I don't think we're going to make it. Yeah, we're going down, man. I shouldn't have looked at Grimace. Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I'm going down, man. I got no propulsion. Or propulsion, is that what it's called? Propulsion? If we go down, we'll just go do it again. It's not a big deal. It's really not a big deal. We're going down, man. All right, I'm just gonna jump. Whee! Splat! All right, we're gonna go back. I feel silly. I shouldn't have been watching somebody's stream. I kind of got off track there. All right. Not a big deal. All right, let me get my jacket off. I'm kind of hot. All righty, let's go get our bike and let's go do it again. Not a huge deal. What's up, PW? I crashed my plane. Boy, they like... freaking put this thing so far away from me. Jesus. Alright, let's try once again. That was silly of me watching someone else, but it's alright. It's okay. Somebody's got a bounty on them. Actually, I could use some armor.
Alrighty, here we go.
Go. Alrighty, going into our casaca.
Hello there.
Alrighty, let's try this once again. Oh my god, I gotta stop watching other people. I turned them off because I don't want to get distracted again. I asked him if he'd give me a shout out and he laughed at me. So I guess that means no.
So we go back to paradise. Again, safest approach to reconnaissance is to pose as one of Mr. Rubio's smugglers. I have been monitoring air traffic from the island and I have coordinates of the most recent plane to land in Los Santos. I, for one, am keen to see how things have changed since our last trip.
Alrighty, we're up in the air. We're cruising. We're going back to our plane. Hopefully we won't run into the side of the mountain like we just did. Because we were watching Grimace. He's got a cool chair, man. I like his chair. He actually got me into posting a chair on my site, on my Twitch. Post an Amazon chair, but it's a lot cheaper than one he has. Oh my god. Figure the people that go to my page don't have a lot of money because no one's subscribed to me yet. Only one person subscribed to me and my son, so. That's alright. Maybe one day I'll get another one. I'm proud of the one I got, so it's cool. All right, we're going to Legado, San Pluto. Running over something.
Coordinates are with you now. Disguises should be in back of plane. You can change on the way.
Okay.
Mr. Rubio will not trust smugglers. The guards will shoot you on sight if you are armed.
Oh well, we better not be armed then. I love when they say that because it's like there's no way to be armed. They keep your stuff in the plane. Like, why would they say that? Sorry if I'm gonna be coughing most of the day today. I'm just a little bit sick. Hopefully I don't have corona. I don't think I do, but my kids were sick. They had sniffly noses and that kind of thing for the last couple days, so it's just like a mild cold that's gonna last like 48 hours, you know? So no big deal. Will this even exist anymore with everybody using masks, you know?
Maybe it's something you can never get rid of, though. Alright, I think we're gonna make it this time. Doesn't the moon look so pretty right there? So nice. It's pretty. Excuse me. Here we go. We touch down.
Baring, spinning ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Once you leave the airstrip, do not let the guards get a good look at you. The disguise is not perfect. They see you clearly while you're in the wrong place. They will put two and two together and make bullets, yes?
Now we're gonna go over here, see if we find any guard clothing, and see what else is in this warehouse that's over here. I think next time I'm gonna get like a long fin boat, and I'm gonna come here first, and then I'm gonna go into the compounds. Just get all this stuff in here, you know? I'm still learning, I'm still trying to figure out what's a good...
It's on your planning screen now.
Excuse me. Let's go to the tower. All right, I'm stuck on a tree, damn it. That was nothing. Nothing there. Alrighty. Well then, there's nothing there. Hungry man, I gotta get my... God. Get to this tower and get the primary objective. Alright, we're at the tower. We just need to get our primary objective scoped out, and then we can leave.
The signal box could have moved since you were last here, Captain. Upstairs, downstairs. You will need to look around.
I did.
You did?
Yep. And it was so choppy here. Like, we tried to watch another movie before that, and we were watching it for 3 hours, and it took an hour and a half. It was literally kind of shutting us down. It's lagging, and the other movie. And then I started the game, and it was doing the same exact thing. So it was just to play correctly before I can watch it, you know? I saw where the guy's head was cut off, and basically the initial thing. I got to that far, you know? Numerals. Okay.
I have connection. You can use it with the app on your phone. Now, what do we have here? No need to change the winning formula, yes?
Air bonds.
There are bonds. There, in the safe. Untraceable them. And why they are deal. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so
bring friends. actually go to that spot right there. Where there's anything. Did he kill a horse? Oh my god, he killed a horse.
I do not know if this painting is good, but I know it is expensive. I will note location here.
Guard clothing around here. Unless there's guard clothing here, I don't see it. Alrighty. I'm gonna do a couple more things before I hang out with my husband. There's just one more down here. Oh, did I get caught? Oh, I did. Okay, it's alright. Shit. Yeah. Alright, it's alright. I'm gonna go hang out with my husband anyway. I can always come back and scope out more if I want. Usually I just come to just, you know. We're right here. Bike out, return to the Kasaka, and then I can go hang out with my husband a little bit. I just want to make sure that this is secure and saved. Sometimes if I leave right away, it doesn't save this shit. Let me just go back to the Kasaka. Actually, I might not go to the Kasaka. I might go someplace else. Maybe go to the arcade or the... Let's go get our set. We'll get the clown set this time. Alrighty, let's see how much money is in. We're gonna come back and we're gonna do the rest of our setups. He's worked hard all night and before G's. Alrighty. All real DJs. You can find them online. What a great advertisement, I'll tell you, man. They were smart doing that. They're probably so huge now. Shit, I would just make this game just for the advertisement. You know the advertisement. Ready? I think my cocaine is back up. I gotta get my cocaine back on there. Closed down for a period of time, so I gotta get my, you know, my associate. Where I got my bar up mostly. All right, I'm going to turn my switch off. For a little bit, I'm going to go.